invented Grab and Pour, and I must say, Chris, that this is one of the most exciting products I've seen. This is a neat invention. Tell me a little bit about your invention and what motivated you or what gave you this phenomenal idea.
Well, I'm like anybody else, you know. Whenever you go to a party or a picnic or something, these big 2-liter bottles are everywhere because people bring them and they're inexpensive, they're convenient, but they're so clumsy to handle and they're thin, the plastic is hard to handle. So I was at a potluck and I had a big plate of food in one hand, and so I tried to go for the one-handed pour and spilled the soda everywhere. So I cleaned up the mess and I went home and I tried to search for something, some kind of gadget or gizmo that I could use to bring to this host where I spilled the soda at their house. And there was really nothing that did the trick. So I went ahead and created a prototype, and then I was amazed that such a simple idea hadn't already been thought of. So I created Grab and Pour to solve that problem.
Well, that's phenomenal. I tell you what, I'm excited as a mom with children to go home and try this out in my kitchen, because I can't tell you how many times in a day that I clean up spilled soda. Right. So, and we're also going to grab Elina Madison in with the movie Huff that's in post-production.
Good. Nice to meet you.
Tell us a little bit about what you think about Grab.
I think these are brilliant. Oh my gosh. I mean, these are so sturdy, and I have to tell you, I have a small 5-year-old, so I'm doing a lot of like little kiddie parties sometimes, and I'm telling you, they want what they want immediately, and these are so handy. These are absolutely brilliant.
So you would trust your 5-year-old to pour his own soda with this Grab and Pour?
Well, I would. I'm the one who's pouring, but you can multitask and actually do two at once and keep everybody very happy. So
that is true. Well, thank you.
Thank you too.
Chris, thank you so much for giving us your time. Elina, good luck with your movie, Huff. We're excited. And thank you both.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much. Lynn Maggio with Real TV Films.